Hi, and welcome to ClickFix. This video will demonstrate how to find and sort event logs from the ClickSense SaaS Management Console and reload logs from the Hub. First, if a reload task has failed, the easiest way to learn more is from the Hub. Click on the three dots to see the available options with the app, and select Details. From here, you can quickly see the last modified time. Click on Reload History to see more. Here you can identify the task in question and review it from here or download it to investigate further. It's worth noting that the logs you see here are generated by manually triggering a reload or from scheduled reloads. Loading the data from the script editor does not generate a log file. From the Management Console, more logged activity can be viewed. In the Governance section under Events, activities on the tenant are logged and can be reviewed from here. The events can be filtered by the source or by the event type to help you narrow your search. Events are archived after 90 days. If you need to review event information that has been archived, there are instructions on help.click.com for retrieving those archived events using the Click Audit API. I hope this helped. If you'd like more information, search for answers using the Unified Search tool on the support portal. It searches across the support knowledge base, Click Community, Click Help Site, and Click YouTube channels. Take advantage of the expertise of peers, product experts, and technical support engineers by asking a question in a Click product forum on Click Community. And don't forget to subscribe to the Support Updates blog. Thanks for watching.